Hello everybody, this is Max the Echitaku here for a room tour video, or otaku room tour, whatever you want to call it. So if you're expecting anything amazing, like those insanely big collections and stuff, then you're on the wrong video. Seriously, this might not look like it, but it's very, very difficult to collect stuff in Belgium because the prices are pretty insane. You have to double the price of everything, pretty much, especially on imports. Like, you see this Purple Heart video I made a while ago, you know, this figure? It costed me 200 euros, which is about 270 USD. I think it gives you an idea from the rest, so yeah. Also, aside from that, my room is in the roof. It was pretty difficult to use all the space, so I had to do some transformation, you know, build some furniture, and without further ado, let's get to it, shall we? And I hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for watching.